got a bite. Whatever it is, it's big.
Not a seal.
That's a sea lion. Seals don't have any back flippers. They're almost helpless on land.
Well, that thing's liable to take your hand off.
Oh, it won't hurt me. Oh, it's hardly a scratch. It'll be all right.
Funny, that sea lion coming in so close. You'd think it'd know better.
We all make mistakes, Jim.
You comparing a sea lion to a human?
All creation's a brotherhood. The more I'm around animals, the more I see the best of human qualities in them.
Oh, Corey.
I'm serious.
You've been in the woods too long.
You're a cynic.
Think she's okay?
Probably beyond those rocks. If there's anything interesting, Lassie will find it.
Maybe she's been invited to tea by that sea lion family.
Wouldn't surprise me a bit. Saying?
I have to admit, it's unusual.
Come on, Lassie, it's time to go. Lassie, your friends will probably still be here. Oh, this is the life, Jim. Sun, the sea air, sound of the surf. Nice change, isn't it, girl?
More java?
No, thanks. That fish dinner was great.
Yeah, you caught it. I only cooked it. Well, you're both welcome anytime. I don't mind sharing my ocean.
Big enough for the three of us?
Yeah, it's big enough for the universe. Just look at it. That's my picture window to the world. Sometimes to all of life. I can watch it for hours, the endless battle between the land and the sea.
Hard to figure, isn't it? Gentle at times, and terrifying. A source of life, and a destroyer.
Calm, and then a churning fury. You know, the sea's a woman. Maybe we shouldn't be trying to figure it.
Maybe you're right. Whatever the mood of the sea, it governs our whole system of nature. Without it, no rainfall. No rainfall, no life.
No, without woman, no life. Hey, you paint a very poetic picture there, old friend.
Philosophy won in college. We took it together, remember?
I sure do. Although at the time, I couldn't have cared less. That's when I was going to be a banker. Only I could never make the books balance. Then it was advertising.
Judging from all this, I'd say that engineering wasn't a bad third choice.
Oh, it worked out all right. You never had that problem, did you? You always knew what you wanted to be, a forest ranger, just like your dad.
That's right.
You really dig this jazz, huh? You know, the trees, the woods, fighting fires.
There's a little more to it than that, Jim, but like you say, I dig it.
Communicating with nature and talking to animals.
In a way, that's part of it.
Look, Corey. Today, you really believe that Lassie got to know those sea lions?
You saw it.
Well, it was unusual, I have to admit that. But she's a different kind of animal. She comes from a totally different kind of environment. They just don't go together.
Yeah, they do communicate with each other.
I don't know how, but I'm convinced of it.
Some sort of animal language?
Maybe. But don't ask me for an explanation. I've seen it happen too many times.
A dog and a sea lion. Ah, it's impossible.
Let's talk about something we both agree on.
All right. Fishing, baseball, windfall of $1 million. Hey, how about some gin rummy?
You're on. We'll discuss those other subjects while I'm winning. I'll get the cards. About your friends, girl? Well, you might as well go find them.
Go on, Lassie. Sure you don't want to go with her? Have a little talk with the sea lions?
Maybe you ought to go along. I might be able to teach you how to play gin rummy.
Thank you.
your song, Corey.
Go ahead and laugh, Jim. That sea lion's saying something.
Might throw me a fish.
Could be. What do you think's going on? I don't know, but it's trying to say something.
How do I go about eating my words?
You're the cook, Jim. The seasoning's up to you.